days of chivalry are dead, of which in stories we have read, when knights were bold and acted kind of scrappy. When guys would take a lot of pains and fight all day to please the janes, and if their dame was tickled, they was happy.
But now the men are mild and meek, and seem to have a yellow streak. They never lay for the gents to flatter them. They think they've done a darned fine thing if they just buy the girl a ring of imitation diamonds and platinum. It makes me sort of sad to read about Sir Galahad, Sir Lancelot, and all of them today. To amuse a girl and charm her, they would get into their armor and they'd jump into the fray.
They call her Lady Love, they used to wear her little glove, and everything the girl said went. For them was the days when a lady was a lady and a gent was a perfect gent. Some night when they sat down to dine, Sir Claude would say, "That girl of mine makes every woman jealous when she sees her." Then someone else would yell, "Behave, thou malapart and scurvy knave, or I will smite thee one upon the beezer."
And then next morning, if you please, they'd dress in iron BVDs and mount a pair of chargers highly mettled. And when Sir Claude, so fair and young, got punctured in the leg or lung, they looked upon the argument as settled. It makes me sort of sad to read about Sir Galahad, Sir Lancelot, and all of them today. To amuse a girl and charm her, they would get into their armor and they'd jump into the fray.
They called her Lady Love, they used to wear her little glove, and everything the girl said went. For them was the days when a lady was a lady and a gent was a perfect gent. Little gloves, and everything the girl said went. For them was the days when a lady was a lady.